Tonight, a person under arrest after a shot was fired into the air at Withrow High School. Police answered a call to the school's parking lot just before 9:30. No report of any injuries.